All right, welcome back to the boring gameplay of Super Metroid, where I take this game as slow as possible, trying to learn some thing or practice some tricks. Not learn some things. Although I guess learning like positioning pixels, blah, 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 would be nice to know. Get off the door. All right, there's a trick here that I am actually not gonna do. I actually don't know what it's called. I actually don't remember what they call it. But basically you run, land on that platform, do a jump on this right side of that platform, and make it across. No. That's gonna be practice for another day. Okay. Why do you need to learn? Do I need a new douche spark across? Maybe. Maybe, just so I know how to spark. I was actually trying to spin jump and I failed at that. There we go. See, this part is fine. I forget what's underneath me. I think it's a missile. We'll grab it. I'm arm pumping in ball form. So you could, there's actually multiple ways, the correct ways. The intended way is grapple. A fast way is speed boosting. Or if you're really good at jumping, you could just hop across. Although I don't remember if high jump is needed to do that. Here, let's find out. It might be easier to turn a high jump off. It's easier when you jump. It's easier when you jump at correct heights. Oh yeah, don't bump your head on that. I pro, I is good. I can do game. I can game. Okay. I'm curious. I'm actually curious. I wonder if high jump is actually... Alright, so that one, you're more likely to bump your head. Didn't even jump. Can I? No. Could have wall jumped. Okay. I could just make it. Wait, really? Excuse me, I'm actually impressed that I cannot freeze that ripper. I don't think I've ever tried before, but I'm actually impressed that you can. Okay. Say it's nice to know how to do that without, although how I got here I need a speed booster, so if I ever learn how to do that jump, that would be really nice. I think it's just a missile here. You know, I'm kind of at the point where I don't really need to pick up missiles. So angry at that ghost. Alright, so Fantoon, a boss that... It's just a boss that I'm okay at. I'm not good at it, I'm not bad at it, I just... Terrible. Thank you. Alright, so I have to wait for it to go off screen. I will say, against this boss, I lose a lot of confidence if I don't have... I lose a lot of confidence if I don't have a lot of energy or a suit. And or a suit. I remember my first time... My rookie years of Super Metroid. Fantoon was one of the bosses that I did not like. But then I think I actually... I think I could have supered there. Yeah, I could have supered him at the end. But yeah, Fantoon, I'm not... I'm okay at Fantoon. I'm not amazing. I'm probably terrible by some people's standards. But yeah, it's one boss that I'm still learning. Get through! You know... Nope. How did people... I... I do have high jump off. I don't know. I've seen people... I think I've seen someone make it up there. I will take those. But yeah, Fantoon... I feel like I'm getting better over time. Do I care to go this way? Is it energy tank? No, it's actually, what is this item? Super. Yeah, alright, so the sponge bath, I think is what it's called. That's the energy tank. I'm not gonna worry about. Ooh, actually. And you know what? I'm gonna make a save here. Because I actually wanna try something. Although I don't really need to save for this. Actually, I do if I break the blocks. Which I just did. I can still... I'm gonna be honest, I actually do not know how to clip through that. Okay. I don't know what I don't know how I did it. I was thinking like that, if like at the moment of landing that maybe I'll get the, instead of, is it only like the moment if, like, when I land, I'm able to hit jump at the... I don't know. I don't want to think it's a frame perfect. The fact that I managed to do it, I'm impressed. I'm just impressed that I managed to do it. Wait, is that really it? Well, I'm actually intrigued. So I'm getting an animation. I'm seeing the animation of me holding the gun up when I'm up here. However, I feel like what I think I know, or think what the idea is that it's not working. Wait, do I have to be on the edge? I'm sorry if this is like, I'm sorry if this is not exciting, but I actually, this is a trick that I've seen people use, and I'm like, I have no idea. I've also not, like, I tried to replicate it. I never actually learned, like, setup. I think I have to be at the edge, but now I'm not even getting it. Wait, do I have to hit down? I don't even have it hit down at all. Okay. This is cool, actually. For the next hour, I'm gonna be doing. Oh, now I can't do it. But does it have to be right at the edge? Because it won't let me. You know what? Actually, can I? No, because I think I have to land and then. Well, I was jumping through it, but then I stopped midway. I'm gonna have to look at the replay and see where I'm like jumping, where my animation. If I could get it one more time, I'll just leave. But I'm still like, I like wanting to get a better understanding. Like, how's that working? Like, do I actually have to be on the edge of the destructible blocks? Am I able to... Am I able to do that with when everything's solid? Actually, I think the answer is yes on that. I think it's just a missile over here. But the door's open anyways. Actually, you know what? Alright. Oh wait. I knew you can clip through them. I was clipping through them because of the damage. You know what? I'll come back and practice that room. Not gonna check the reserve because I know it's a reserve and it's not randomized, so it's gonna be a reserve and the reserves are trash. However, I don't remember what this is. I think it's a missile. Okay. Fine. We'll start over here. Okay, game. I know it's possible. Pretty sure it's just a missile. I never took into consideration that I could destroy those. Whatever. Let's get. Gravity. in this very dangerous room. Super dangerous room. To be fair, I have a lot of energy tanks that they probably didn't intend me for me to have. Alright, so I feel bad that I don't remember everything, all the items. Like, all the items. Okay, it's just a missile. But yeah, I feel bad that I don't remember all the items. Because I played enough randomizers to confuse me. Guess we go to Dragon. Excuse me. Nah. I was thinking of saving up the ship, but there's no need. Debating if I really want to grab X-ray, I'm kind of leaning towards no, since it doesn't really give me any use. Did some damage boosting. I could grab it because it's right there, but I'm still not going to. Alright, so underwater jump suitless, let's put it that way. I might make that into an episode of itself. Traversing Rudius suitless. As for Lower Norfair, that's not happening. I know you can short charge here, but my skill level is amazing. To the point where I can't do it. And it's just a missile. That, however, I believe is a super. Yeah. Oh yeah, this room. I remember that big room gave me a lot of trouble. I guess I do. I mean, I don't, but sure. Plasma pirates. There's two things in here. One's a missile, other's an energy tank. I don't think I have. I don't think I can grab that. Not like that. I've tried many times in the randomizers, but I don't think I can grab that. I'm actually impressed I touched it. You know, all right. Nope, too hard. I can't grab it. I know how to beat Plasma Pirate. We're gonna go this way. What I wanted. Okay. Why? Why am I having such a hard time now? Okay. Can't clip through. Can't charge shine. What the hell? Okay. No, really, what the hell? That was a full sprint too. Game? Controller? The hell? Seriously, what the hell? Should not have that much trouble. I don't remember what's up here. There's three items. I'm just gonna check this one because I don't feel like. I think the other one's a missile and super missile. And I don't need to check it. Wee! Wee! Every time I know there's a power bomb. I'm not gonna try this clip. In this room, not this room, but I'm not gonna try the clip in this room just cause. No, just no. So the clip is basically you clip through that using one of these guys. And just jumping your way through. I'm just not gonna learn that. Maybe I'll need to learn it because I'm gonna have a difficult time. God, really? What the hell? This is such an issue now. Seriously, I actually do not know why this is giving me this much trouble. Both missiles? Like, alright, so. Oh, nope. Alright, so yeah, I don't remember all the items, but I know their locations. Which is really nice to know. So, this clip. This clip that I'm not gonna do. All right. Me. Do I have the... Can I just jump on top of it when I'm here? As it eats all of my energy. Try it with a worm. See if that makes a difference. Need you to come over here. Okay. Worm. Come here. Come here. Come here. Blob? Hey, you do hurt. No, go, yes, yes, no, yes. No, what do you, okay. No, calm down, be a good worm. Be a good. All right. I feel like this is gonna be easier to manage. What? Oh wait, all right. Alright, so that's... I actually needed to jump. All right. I'll have to practice that later. Okay, Batoon is, well, Batoon still hurts. Hey, there's an energy tank up top. You know what, let's grab it, at least for the refill. Never mind. We're gonna be bad at it. Okay, this is a bad idea. Okay, we're gonna make it work. I'm gonna try this once. I'm basically gonna run into this room, the next room, the climb, jump all the way up and try to, because it's been going so well for me sparking. You know what? This slow, painful way. That was odd sounds. Hey, look! How do I get to the boss? I don't know, I'm still picking up this mess. I do find this an interesting trick. But then if you accidentally fall, you'd be like, wait, they're not real? Are these real? Oh! Or just gonna quick kill her. And I'm impressed that I managed to latch on that quickly. I'm dying. Remember me. All right, so I want to say that this room, besides short charging, which I still have no idea if I'm even doing it right. this room has taught me. Alright, so this room has taught me. Alright, we're gonna get rid of that. Get rid of that. Alright. This room has taught me that I can get out of here without high jump. So. Yeah, there's. Wait, no. I have to. Alright, so, it's called gravity jump. I was trying to remember what it's called. So, yeah, I learned how to do this, because I figured it might be useful. So, basically, if you don't have high jump, or if you have gravity suit, but you don't have high jump or space jump, you can jump really high. So, you have to hit pause and then jump like hit jump when at the very end of the transition. So like that might have been too early. So you're jumping and you have gravity. You want to turn gravity off and then keep holding the jump button and resume. And this should work. Yeah, see how much higher. So yeah, I was able to hit the top. Yeah, I can hit the top. Let's. Ooh, maybe you don't. About that. It is a useful skill to a useful thing to know. There we go. Okay, I made it that time. I didn't have high jump on, right? Yeah, I made it that time. So yeah. I feel like that's a really good, that's a good skill, that's a good thing to know. Okay, so I have to wait really late on the jump. And I just touched the top. There's another trick that I'm going to be honest, I'm out of practice with. I don't have it yet, so I was thinking of the spring, I need spring ball for that. Let's go turn this on. You know what? Let's do it one more time. Because it's a good thing to know. I don't think I'm even jumping. I am jumping. Okay. The later you are, the higher you jump. So if you time it right, you'll jump. In the water. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing x-ray climbing. Get off me. I have space jumps! Oh, that jumping is worthless! Let's go get plasma, because why not? By the way, if you're ever playing an SMZ3, Super Metroid, Zelda Link to the Past randomizer, that way is a portal to Zelda. Crap, what portal was it? Thank you. It's the Dark World. It's the Dark World Ice Cave. Location. I was thinking it's the one for, I was gonna say it's the one for, Misery Mayer, but no, that's, that one leads to Golden Teresa, which is in Lower Norfair, which is where we need to go next. Should I get Spring Ball? I might as well grab Spring Ball. By the way, that gravity jump does work in lava. Which does help get to Lower Norfair. If you don't have high jump or... No, if you don't have space jump. You still need gravity, but... And goodbye, Spazer. I do like the little demonstration that they show you at the beginning. You got those stacked creatures. There, you can only kill them one at a time, but then when you get, once you get plasma, it's like, hey, you can kill a lot at once. I'm impressed that that hit. So, is it this room? Yeah. I hate this room. Space jump makes this a breeze. Ooh, actually. I'll come back. I'm already up here. So, I don't know how I don't know about this item placement. Because, other than feeling like a quality of life, it's not really... But like, I guess there's some parts in Norfair that you could just spring ball if instead of... Spring Ball's a nice item, though. Is there a whole lot of morph tunnels that involve jumping? Norfair, yes. Lower Norfair. You'll survive. Alright, so there's a... I think I destroyed the flooring. I might need the. Come on, jump up here. Okay, that's... I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it with frozen enemies. It's gonna unfreeze and damage me, and I'm gonna have to. Right. I really do want to try. I got the animation. Okay, I need you to jump higher. Yeah, I'm getting the animation. You're not going to help me there. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna need practice on that. It's gonna be the same way with the mock droids. I'm just gonna have to practice until I get an idea on what I'm doing right. Could hide in the sand from me? You thought wrong! Look, a map room. Can't gate glitch, can't hit gate right. guess I could have checked what that crate item was, but I don't remember it. I just don't remember what it was. So the lava jump. I don't know if I... You know, I'll do it on video. I've done it before. I'll do it. I'll try it. I think I remember when I first tried it, I was frustrated with it because I didn't know what I was doing. But I also wasn't... I was about to say, do I only have 25 supers? But I also feel like I didn't know enough. Whereas now, I know quite a bit. Haha! Learning! Alright, looks like I only have 35. Alright. Don't get refilled. Okay. Ooh, this room is super hard. Careful. I was kind of hoping it would drop the power bombs first. All right, so I forget which stair was probably the best. Actually, it's probably this one. All right, so do you need space jump? I actually do not know. So same thing, same. It's basically the same way with water. Wait till the last second. You actually have to get a run and start. I will say you will need to do some wall jumping. Nope. I don't know if I can do it. All right, so this. Just like that, but better. Do it better. But I've done it in one of my random Wow. I'm talking so much, it's killing my throat. Norfair. Lower Norfair. Do I care about fighting Golden Chorizo? No. Should I do it anyways? You know what? Let's do it. To be fair. This gate would be, if I could glitch this perfectly, this is a great glitch to, gate. Because if you break this, it's screw attack. I might fight Gold Teresa just for the fun of it. And if I do ever manage to get past this gate, those red rippers will drop supers. Otherwise, this is a waste of supers. Let's get screw attack. So, knowing that, just knowing that trick allows you to at least see three items in a randomizer. In vanilla, it just gets you screw attack, and I actually don't know what's in here. But Gold Torito is easy. Let's see if I remember the spot. I thought this was the spot. Maybe I'm too close. Yeah, I'm too close. But yeah, there's a missile there. Gold Torito is not really a boss you will hardly ever fight. Oh. Don't mind if I do. It's not really a boss you'll normally fight. Unless he has an item that you want. Or if you're going for 100%. But he's not that hard. Especially if you have plasma. The fact that I managed to charge it. Okay, fine. I wanted to go a little fast, but okay. Item that way, but I don't remember what it was. I should have spin jumped. You know, let's grab it. Just because it's right here. That explosion. Oh no, how will I ever see to get out of here? How will I ever get out? Okay. I do like how most of the map turns dark, but then you got these bright parts still. Yes, we will save, because my fight with Ridley is not the greatest. I have enough energy to be comfortable, but I've said that before and still died. Okay, maybe not with this much health. Alright, that close. Powerbomb pack, yeah. I don't need it, but I'm gonna pick it up anyways. Hey, I remember when these were tough. I'm gonna be honest, I really find these really easier to refill on than the bugs, because the bugs take forever in my opinion. Oh, they do no damage. I forgot how many supers that I need. I think it's just 30 supers and Ridley's done, but I'm terrible. And I saved. Stop your swiping. Stop your swiping. What the hell is your tail? Okay. That took 6 energies. With gravity. And Varia. Ugh. Nice little reward. But wait! To fail. Really? All right. Okay, this involves short charging. Something I'm so good at. There's really anything else I want to practice. I probably should have made save states at the bosses. Like I did for Kraid. Where's the exit? No, it's over here. Two items that way. For you randomizers. Where are you? There you are. What is this? Missile. Had a setup. Nope. Huh. Even with the speed, I wasn't it wasn't fast enough to get. Nope. This way we're faster.
Let's go.
So yeah, I still feel like I need a lot of practice. Like the Ridley fight, Fantoon, although I feel like I'm getting better. Actually, no, I'm not gonna say the Ridley fight was good. Short charge would be nice to know how to do it effectively. Incorrect. Wait, where's the door? Remember this? I do like how the map like loops around. That's pretty cool. Like they put a lot of thought into this game. Make a save here. How much time do I have? Well, I'll probably make a save state at the baby Metroid, I guess. Because I've never done baby skip. I don't know how to do baby skip, so. I also don't know how to do zip skip, so I guess I'll finish the game. I remember thinking the Metroid room was terrible, but then I got better at it. I don't want to say better, maybe more confident is the right word. I guess, especially since I know, where they are, I guess, where they spawn. And you can get them off easily. So yeah, I tried to learn the zip skip a while ago. I could not figure out what the hell I was doing. No surprise. After Drew's Metroids, these are a cinch. It also helps watching someone who's good at the game. How did I jump through you? Now I always think there was four Metroids in this room, but there's three. Alright. Kind of sad that I failed the Metroid room. So I know that you need to face left if you get caught. Face left when she's done sucking. Is it even if she... when it's done sucking. Yeah, that's something I'm gonna need a lot of practice with. I got the missiles! I'm gonna stumble over the refills. It's kind of funny, but... terrain is not even that difficult. Funny to say, because I don't even know how to short charge right now, so. Okay, I don't know how to. I don't know how to grapple. I also find it funny that this terrain is easier compared to Nestroid. Nestroid's terrain is hell. Beep, 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 beep. Enjoy those tasty missiles. That's fine. I guess I could have tried for stand-up. I didn't think about it, actually. Although, I don't know the health range of stand-up. And I think you need space jump for it. I don't know. But from what I see, you need space jump. So you can, I guess, I don't know if wall jumping works, but you need to be in the air while the baby is draining mother brain. Can I bomb jump? No time to practice. This is gonna go terrible since I've been having trouble sparking. It has to be the controller. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be terrible. I've never seen this side of the escape. Okay, I'll get that spark. You know what? I'll be that horrible person. I mean, the great guy. It's already 4 minute seed. Or four minute seed. Failure sparks. Take a casual walk as the planet is exploding. I will admit, I think I did practice a little bit. I tried to do the clip with frozen monsters. Frozen enemies. I could not get that down. Was it in this clip? This episode or the last one that I clipped through? Where did I clipped through it last episode. the clipping brick ship. How is So, I need a short charge. I need a little practice heavily on. Mothballing into speedballing would be, well, speedball would come with practice after a turn. Learn short charge. I need to get more comfortable with trying to do mothball in places. Which again would probably just be because of the result of learning how to short charge, and I will go into speedball more often. Figure out what the hell is wrong with this controller that's not letting me shine spark easily. I don't think it's my input. I don't think it's player input error. Maybe it is. I don't know. I'm not ruling that out. What else do I need to learn? I need to practice quick kill on Creed. I would like to learn baby skip, although I kind of feel like it's meh. Zip skip, however, I would like to learn. I just, because especially in low percent, I try to do a low percent, but then I get to the zips, and I have no idea how to skip them. I mean, I guess I could. Destroy them one by one, go back and refill missiles. But that's terrible. Fantoon, like I said, I think I've gotten pretty comfortable. I should probably still practice that more. I should learn how to do the double jump on the way to wreck ship. That one's a tricky one though. What else? There's the underwater grapple into infinite jumps. I don't know if it's infinite. Can you do it infinitely after a grapple? Underwater? I think so. That's something I need to learn. I should practice the underwater spring jump. I've tried it before, and I think it's the same way with gravity jump and the lava jump. You just need 69%. You just need to. I know you need to like pause and then you need to be still going up but going into ball and you turn on spring ball and you come out and you hit jump. I think you hit jump again. It's either you hold jump coming out of the pause or you hit jump again and you get the boost from spring ball. Yeah, that's just something I should practice. I'm probably doing another episode of this of just me practicing some tricks. What else do I need to learn? Learn how to fight Ridley better. I just need 7 energy tanks and 2 suits, and I'm good. I need to fight him better. Dragon, it's hit or miss. Like I did the quick kill with. I did the quick kill on her, and that's pretty easy to do. I've done X-ray on her. But that's through a randomizer. I should practice fighting her without, which is ammo or charge. Because that was probably the, because when I tried the low percent, I that she was a struggle for me, which I was surprised at. Yeah, I don't know what else I need to learn. I'll probably figure it out and show it in the next episode, but yeah, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I will see you in the next grind.